most famous eating places is Buster Holmes' fabulous restaurant on Burgundy Street. Now, Buster Holmes cooks everything so good it'll make you smack your mammy. But there's one thing Buster Holmes cooks better than anybody else.
Holmes is the space down in New Orleans where you can get your stomach full of red beans and rice. 40 cents.
This is Buster Holmes. It's the red bean king, red beans. And our side all kind of ham sandwich, four boys that long, and bread and butter in it where you want it. That's the go if you want. Hamburger, wieners, all that going. Take his beans on the plate, let him travel with it. All we got fried chicken, meatloaf, and a hot sauce, smoked sauces, and a big ham and red beans.
That's the best soul food I got here in the quarter. One more the prices. The prices are right. And I know some of the people that come here. I'm having vegetables, brown gravy and rice, and meatloaf. Right, Pop.
Yeah, everybody loves these red beans. Meatloaf, meatballs, anything you want with them red beans. Oh, man, I like to feed people, man. Everybody love bussin' love the people. And keep them going. All the bread and butter they want with that soul food. Everything is loving you this time of year.
Come on, y'all come in, David. Come on. Y'all come in. Come on in.
Come on in.
Come on in.
Okay.
Get some of them gas
bags. All right,
Okay, everything is all right? Okay.